Exotic, whereas it couldn't be more boring if it tried. She added firmly that she hated the sound of soft guitars beside a still lagoon. And then she positively stated that she could not abide a southern moon. She said, I hate to be pedantic, but it drives me nearly frantic when I see those unromantic, sycophantic load of sluts. Forever wriggling their guts. She said, drives absolutely nuts. She refused to begin the begin when they requested it. And she made an embarrassing scene if anyone suggested it. For she detested it. On quite a number of very eligible men who did the romp. When they proposed to her, she simply left them flat. She said that love should be impulsive and not convulsive, and syncopation had a discouraging effect on procreation, and that she'd rather read a book, and that was that. Despised the tango, although she never was a girl to let a man go. She wouldn't sacrifice her principles for sex. She looked with scorn on the gyrations of her relations who danced the conga, and swore that if she had to stand it any longer, she'd absorb dignity and ring that lemonade. She said that frankly she was blinded to other over-advertised romantic charm. And then she got all bloody minded and told them where to put the tropic palm. She said that she could not refrain from saying that their idiotic swing and those damn guitarists playing were an insult to her race, and that she really couldn't face such international disgrace. She declined to begin the begin when they besought her to, and with language profane and obscene she cursed the man who taught her to. She cursed Cole Porter too. From this it's very clear that Nina, in her demeanour, grew so offensive that when the hatred of her friends grew too intensive, she thought she'd better beat it while she had the chance. After some trials and tribulations, she reached the station where she met a bootleg in Venezuela, and so she married him because he couldn't dance. Surely never could have been a more irritating girl than Nina. They never speak in Argentina of this degenerate bambina who had the luck to find romance but resolutely wouldn't dance. She wouldn't dance.
My lily.